Hi there. So you know how in the aura seeing course, we've been talking about the four elements and the importance of getting them balanced, balanced in your life so that you can better see auras and how they relate to the fifth element of spirit or vital energy. And Brian does not talk about it a lot in the aura seeing course, but he does in the new course that's coming out later this spring called Four Elements Manifestation. And I was thinking about it earlier today, and I thought, well, let's play the first track of the first CD for you so that you can better understand how the four elements fit into the whole scheme of things beyond just aura seeing. I think you're going to appreciate what Brian has to say here. So let me share the screen and let's get playing here. Okay, so this is about 9 minutes long. And if you don't have time to listen to it right now, come back and listen to it later because it's really cool.
Welcome to the Four Elements Manifestation Personal Learning Course with Learning Strategies. I'm Brian Osborne, your mentor for this fascinating adventure into the elemental nature of our universe and everything in it, including you. Everything that exists, every rock, plant, animal, and person has an energetic blueprint. You can only create or bring into your life what matches your energetic blueprint. Just as when building a well-constructed house, you get only what is in the blueprints. Life is created from the energetic blueprint that is you, not from anything outside of you. Changing yourself on an energetic level, even in small ways, is like drawing up a new set of architectural plans for the space you occupy in the world. The universe responds to the changes in this reconfigured space accordingly, just like contractors hired to build or remodel a home. But the thing is, you don't see the contractors. You see the resulting changes in all the opportunities coming your way that give you impetus to do more. You become the change you want to see in the world and the person for whom the end goal is inevitable. This course gives you the techniques and tools to change yourself on an energetic level. As you transform, the environment automatically transforms. And this makes you stronger and more effective, because you're never wasting your time and energy moving against natural forces. Instead, everything in your life flows with more ease. As you begin tapping into the stream of pure potential, you begin manifesting your intentions and goals almost effortlessly. But how? By working with the four elements: fire, air, water, and earth. These are the building blocks of the universe, and they can be used to create or manifest into physical form what's in your energetic blueprint. In other words, taking something that is purely potential and drawing it into the physical environment. This will work for what is presently lacking in your life, as well as for what you would like to create. You'll be using the energetic properties of the four elements and the physical aspects of the four elements to bridge that gap from the non-physical, the energetic, to the physical. This is manifestation. This is four elements manifestation. Yes, these elements have physical properties as well as energetic ones, and each is an aspect of infinite intelligence, also known as vital energy or spirit, space or quintessence, God or Akasha, the universe. The more balanced the four elements are within you, the greater your access to this vital force to make your life better in every way, to make everything flow more smoothly. Understanding this ancient wisdom can fundamentally shift your perception and shape your experience in ways that help you achieve the goals you desire. Not only material wants, such as a new car, computer, or home, but a better relationship or a new one, a healthier body or mind, success in your business or career, fulfillment of a creative desire, or the ability to access at will the connection with spirit every human being longs for. This ancient knowledge about manifestation and the law of attraction has reemerged since the turn of this century in a fairly significant way. Books and films like The Secret and What the Bleep Do We Know became modern-day classics. Yet despite the profusion of information, there's a gaping hole in the knowledge base for how to make it work. People are left with a lot of questions. They may know what they want, but they're uncertain how to go about getting it. Something is missing in the formulas, and that is conscious awareness of the creative force of the four elements. This pattern of manifestation was first formulated by the Greek philosopher and healer Empedocles around the 5th century BC. Amazingly, fragments of his writings on papyrus still survive today. Empedocles taught that all matter is comprised of what we call four roots, the elements of fire, air, water, and earth. These elements consist of both material substances and spiritual essences, and they are eternal and indestructible. It is their mingling and merging with one another in some manner or form that creates all that exists in the universe. Empedocles taught that love and strife are the primary agents of all change. The force of love or attraction binds the elements together. The force of strife or repulsion separates the elements. Aristotle, another Greek philosopher and scientist, later ascribed additional qualities and characteristics to the four elements and explained how their balance brings forth the vital energy of the fifth element. From this ancient understanding, there's only the one thing, energy. Whether you name it vital energy, spirit, or God, the four elements are key aspects of it. In the West, these natural principles were often dismissed and called mystical, superstitious, or New Agey. But scientists in the fields of quantum physics, medicine, and others are now confirming a lot of what we're talking about. We are more space than we are physical matter. We're vibrations of energy, and so is everything around us. We're just perceiving it in the way we've been trained to perceive it. And that has a lot to do with our conditioning from birth to adolescence and beyond. While these elemental truths are illuminating, it's really the how-to that sets this program apart by creating real results in your life. In our time together, I'll be helping you lay a foundation that can lead to greater creativity and flow in your life so you can manifest anything you set your mind to. No desire or wish is too small or too big. This is your opportunity to let your heart lead you to the life that until now you may have only dared dream about. You will set a significant personal goal, establish a new mindset, and apply a series of practical exercises and tools that help you succeed. Now, this deep dive into the four elements will involve some work on your part. After all, you can't expect to keep doing the same things over and over again and get a different result. What you learn here will be a change from the way you might currently pursue your goals and go about your day, even in small ways. But once you start to see the results you're creating, I think it's a change you'll gladly embrace wholeheartedly and with a joyful attitude. As you gain experience using these techniques, you'll begin creating what we call magical momentum. You'll start to see your results almost magically appear, and the more you apply these techniques, the faster they'll transpire. You'll come to know the elemental energy of the universe in the most fundamental and intimate way. You'll bring the energetic feeling of the elements into your understanding and actions and balance your energy to change your physical existence in some way, shape, or form. When you've completed this program, you can use this same template with every goal, desire, and challenge in your life from here on out. It's really about the doing. True knowledge comes from experience and from analysis of your actions and results. Through this highly personal, subjective synthesis, you'll know exactly what you need to do to make things happen for you. Whether your goals are small or outlandish, personal or professional, physical or spiritual, you'll soon recognize how to shift the balance of energy in you so you attract the people and resources you need to succeed. As you discover for yourself the energetic qualities and characteristics of each element, you'll see how every single thought and feeling you have and every action you take relates to this fundamental energy. You'll know how to enhance an element or tamp down an element depending on your needs at a particular time. Because you're made of the elements, you can sense their corresponding qualities as feelings and sensations within you. A series of meditations and tools will help you gauge and balance the elements within you. You'll realize how the elements are showing in your life already, sensing their influence on your personality, your emotions, and the ways in which you respond to circumstances in your day and the people in your life. This intimate self-knowledge will allow you to work with these energies to become the person you choose to be, physically, emotionally, mentally, and spiritually. Imagine achieving every goal you set and manifesting the success, health, relationships, and spiritual connection you desire. It's within your power to do so.
So that's the first track of the program, and I really like what he's done with that. Now in the aura scene, we're using the four elements to balance them energetically inside of ourselves so that we can more effectively see auras. And I mean, not just see an aura, but also get the depth of the aura, the color of the aura, and more of the nuances of it. In the four elements manifestation, he uses it, in the course, he uses it not only energetically, but it uses the actual physical four elements in your lives in order to get your goals or whatever it is that you want to realize and manifest into physical reality for you. So I think that's really, really cool. But really the thing is, I would keep playing with the four elements and do the elemental journey meditations, because you want to find out where you are weak so that you can strengthen them up, because that's how you're going to get more benefit out of doing the aura scene. So let me know if you have any questions. I'll do my best to answer them for you. And later on, when we have one of the meditations ready, I'll do my best to give you one of the new meditations from the four elements to be able to play with that too, because that should help you with your aura scene. Okay, that's it for now. See you on Monday in the next session. Bye.